2-1 win by Northern Ireland over Mexico at the Corrin Showgrounds. There were ugly scenes and fighting, which resulted in four players, three from Mexico and one from Northern Ireland, being sent off. At one point, the game was stopped for 5 minutes after a brawl in the penalty box involving nearly all 22 players. Both countries can probably expect further repercussions.